Split-nosed rockfish are marine fish that inhabit the eastern Pacific Ocean along the western coast of North America, from Alaska to Baja California. They can live at depths ranging from the surface to 2,600 feet. Adults are primarily found in deep offshore waters, usually resting on the seafloor in soft-bottom habitats. They occasionally form schools that move up into the water column. Very young individuals may be found at the surface under drifting algae. Split-nosed rockfish have a deep body and large eyes. Their coloration ranges from pink and orange to red and white, often with darker blotches or bars on the upper body, head, and fins. Their underside is usually pale pink to white. They have a deep notch in their upper jaw, giving them their common name. They have strong head spines. Their diet includes animals like krill, amphipods, copepods, and small fish. Split-nosed rockfish, particularly juveniles and small adults, are prey for Steller sea lions and other pinnipeds. Fertilization of eggs is internal for split-nosed rockfish. Eggs hatch while still inside the females. Therefore, females give birth to live larval young. Depending on her size, a single female may carry anywhere from approximately 14,000 to 255,000 eggs. The maximum reported total length for a split-nosed rockfish is 18 inches. The fish have been estimated to live over 100 years. Split-nosed rockfish are caught commercially, primarily in deep water fisheries. The majority of the annual catch is from trawlers, with most of the landed fish caught near California. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.